हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। फ्रेंड्स, टुडेज वीडियो आई विल शो यू हाउ टू क्रिएट ए वाटर पंप एनिमेशन इन पावर पॉइंट। ओके, सो बिफोर वी बिगन, प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल, लाइक दिस वीडियो एंड शेयर दिस वीडियो विथ योर फ्रेंड्स। ओके, सो फ्रेंड्स, लेट्स स्टार्ट। फर्स्ट गो टू होम, न्यू स्लाइड, ब्लैंक स्लाइड। नाउ सिलेक्ट ओवल, मेक ए सर्कल, take height 3 inch and width also 3 inch. Now go to shape fill and select this color. Now go to shape outline, select this color. Now go to shape outline, weight and make it 3 point. Okay, now select this one. Okay, now take height 1.7 and width also 1.7. okay, now go to shape fill and take this green color. Now go to shape outline, select this color and go to weight and select it 3 point. Now place it here. Okay, now select rectangle rounded corner. Okay, and click on this yellow button and make it more round. Okay, now go to shape fill and select this color, shape outline, select black, and now go to weight and make it 3 point. Okay, now place it over here. Now copy it and paste it. Place it over here. Now select rectangle. Place it over here. Shape outline, select no outline. Okay, now select this figure and also this figure and go to merge shape option and make it subtract. Okay, now select this figure and this figure and go to format, select merge shape option and union. Okay, now select it and send it to back. Okay friends, now select rectangle rounded corner and place it over here. So the base of the pump is ready. Now go to shape fill and select this color. Go to shape outline, select black, and shape outline, go to weight, select 3 point. Okay, so the base is ready. Now select triangle. Okay, and make a triangle, place it over here. Now go to shape fill, select no fill. Go to shape outline, select black color, and go to shape outline and select weight 4.5. Okay, now send it to back. Okay, so the pump is ready. Okay, now go to insert shapes and select circle hollow. Okay, and make a hollow circle like this. Take height 7 and width also 7. Okay, now select this and go to shape fill and select this color. Okay, now go to shape outline, select no outline. Okay, now zoom it. Okay, and select oval. Okay, and go to shape fill and select no fill and go to shape outline, choose eyedropper option and select this color. ओके एंड कंट्रोल, नाउ कॉपी एंड पेस्ट इट, ओके। ओके नाउ ग्रुप दिस विथ कंट्रोल जी। नाउ गो टू सेव फील एंड सिलेक्ट व्हाइट कलर, ओके। नाउ प्लेस इट ओवर हेयर, ओके। नाउ कॉपी एंड पेस्ट इट एंड प्लेस देम लाइक दिस। Now select all of this and make it group, okay. Now place the pump here, okay. Now select rectangle and make a rectangle over here. Okay. Now go to shape outline, select no outline, go to shape fill and select this color, okay. Now select a rectangle, make a rectangle like this. Now go to shape fill and select white color, okay. Now send it to back and then select this and send it to back, okay. Now select this and go to animation option and select spin, okay. Now go to home and select oval, copy and paste it. Okay, now group them and select shape outline and no outline, okay. Now go to shape fill and select this color light blue, okay. Group them and place it over here, okay. Now select this and go to animation and select this option, okay. Now go to animation pane, select start with previous and go to timing option, select repeat until the end of slide, okay. Now zoom it, okay, and go to insert option, shapes, select oval, make oval like this. Okay, now group them with Control G and go to shape fill and select this color and go to shape outline and select no outline, okay. Now place it over here. Now select it and go to animation option, select spin, okay. Now go to effect option and select it counterclockwise. Now increase the duration, okay. Now go to animation pane and select start with previous and go to timing and select repeat until the end of slide. Okay, now copy it and paste it and place it over here and go to effect option and select clockwise. Okay, now send it to back, select this and send it to back. Okay, now select this circle and go to spin option. Okay, now decrease the duration 0.25. okay, now go to animation pane, select this and start with previous. Okay, now go to timing option and select it until the end of slide. Okay, now go to shapes and select this option. Okay, and make it like this. Okay, now go to shape fill and select this color. Now go to shape outline and select black color. Okay, now select this and send to back. Okay, now select this one and send to back. Now select this circle and send to back. Okay, now select this one and also send to back. Okay, now go to animation pane, select this and go to timing, select repeat until the end of slide. Okay, now the animation is totally ready. Go to slide show, select from current slide. Okay, so you can see the animation is totally ready. Okay, so friends, hope you understand this video. If you understand this video, then like this video, share it with your friends and please subscribe my channel.